हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फेज स्पेस। सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय फेज स्पेस? फेज स्पेस इज अ स्पेस इन विच ऑल पॉसिबल स्टेट्स ऑफ अ सिस्टम आर रिप्रेजेंटेड विथ ईच पॉसिबल स्टेट करस्पॉन्डिंग टू वन यूनिक पॉइंट इन द फेज स्पेस। It also refers to the plotting of both particles' momentum and position in two-dimensional graph. Now, first we will see what is position space, then we will see what is momentum space. So, first see position space. Now, consider a static system of n particles distributed in volume V. Friends, you know position of particle in three-dimensional space is specified by Cartesian coordinate system. As shown in figure, see in this figure, P particle is shown, it has coordinates x, y, z. Now, position of this particle P is specified by three mutually perpendicular axes x, y, z. So, P has coordinates x, y, z. Now, position vector of P is R. Three-dimensional space in which location of particle is completely given by three position coordinates is known as position space, and a small element in position space is denoted by volume element dv. So dv is equal to dx dy dz. So friends, now what is momentum space? If the system is dynamic, the particles have velocities, so they have momentum. So for a dynamic system, we have to specify three components of momentum, px, py, pz, with three velocity components, vx, vy, vz, in addition to three position components, x, y, z. Now see here, px is equal to mvx, py is equal to mvy, pz is equal to mvz. This px, py, pz are three momentum components along three mutually perpendicular axes x, y, z respectively, and m is mass of that particle, and particle has velocity v. Now vx, vy, vz are three velocity components. So momentum of particle is completely specified by three mutually perpendicular coordinates px, py, pz in three dimensional space is known as momentum space. And a small volume element in momentum space is given by dpx, dpy, dpz. Now friends, we will see phase space. Combination of position space and momentum space is called phase space. Friends, it has six dimensions, three position coordinates and three momentum coordinates. A small element in phase space is denoted by d tau is equal to dx dy dz into dpx dpy dpz. Now consider a monoatomic gas system comprising of one molecule. Now position of the atom is specified by position space, you know, by x, y, z coordinates, and its momentum is specified by momentum space, means momentum components px, py, pz. The space covered by infinite set of six coordinates is called phase space for a single monoatomic molecule. Now energy of the molecule is p square x plus p square y plus p square z upon 2m. Now friends, such a six dimensional space for a single particle is called molecular space, phase space, or mu space. Now see this figure. In this figure, let us consider mu space is divided into 2D energy sheet having position coordinate as x-axis and momentum coordinates as px-axis. So let us subdivide this range of variables x and dpx into small discrete intervals called phase cells of arbitrary size. Now take one cell H0. H0 has dimension of energy into time. It has area dx into dpx. And for a system of n molecules, gamma space is used. These are the references I have used for this पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन प्रिपरेशन। थैंक यू।